and welcome to Dead Space 2. So I figured while we was doing Dead Space Wrong, one remake, we may as well go through and play Dead Space 2. And possibly Dead Space 3. So let's get into it. I hope you're all doing well, having a good day. Dead Space 2. I so hope they remake this one.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you
back
later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Now just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
I love how he just kicks off straight. Run, buddy. Oh my God, I'm getting away.
Oh,
Oh, one more hit and I'm completely screwed. Yeah, I am playing on the PS3. Settings.
Now. My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. Still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
What did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember what he...
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault! I didn't kill him! They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this! Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning. Subject is Nolan Strauss, Station 158.
So yeah, I absolutely love the Dead Space remake. I thought it was... they improved upon the original in so many ways for me.
Come on, man.
Phase 4. I remember you. Tiedemann said we... all the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to
what
me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. Red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Well, at least the aiming feels a lot better on my PS5 controller than it does on my bloody PlayStation 3 one.
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
When do I get my pass for the car? I need it. I cannot see a frickin' Yeah, back in the day, I actually completed this on the difficulty where you can only save your game 3 times. It took me bloody ages. How did you all enjoy the Dead Space remake? First enemy of the game. Evacuation in progress. Is it a little bit too dark for you lot? Because I could always just turn up the brightness.
Might be a bit better. Could be because we're in quite a dark area at the moment. Coming, dude.
Jesus,
calm
man.
Down. I'll cut
help
you out
me.
Of there.
Would you fucking
is that a tissue
help
laser?
Me?
A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Help!
I'm trying.
Help!
I'm trying.
Oh. Man, I forgot how easy it was to cut.
Remember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
I don't really need to save my game yet. Because I've been going back and playing a lot of old stuff lately. I don't really play on PS5 very much at the moment. Not a lot of games that are interesting.
Shit.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Typhon Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Blub, blub. I'm pretty sure I had DLC suits for this game. Sorry, what? That killed me in one hit. What? Yeah, it is one hit. It doesn't matter how much life I've got because I've got no armor. One thing I don't miss about the old generation and stuff is the loading times.
What the fuck?
To know when I'm gonna get my first suit, I can't remember. It's been so long since I played this game.
Oh yeah, that was a thing with this game, wasn't it? You could blow out windows and get everything sucked out of it. I do remember that. A power node. I can finally get my suit.
Welcome to MicroStore, CEC engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC engineering loadout.
What do we have in the left in the safe? I've still got my hand cannon. Do we do this legit, or should we? I did not expect to still have my. So that's that, okay. That's cool.
Found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Good old tram station. Let's go. Thinking about playing Silent Hill Homecoming as well. I just bought that. It's hell of a hard to get a copy of that. But... Chapter 2. Let's go for the rig. Christ, man, every lift in this place is...
Drugs to make us forget, but it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Look out.
Oh.
We could go up that way, but we're going to check in here first. Do with that hammer. Yeah, because I'm currently doing my impossible playthrough in Dead Space Remake, but I'm just using the plasma cutter. I haven't really found a need for any other weapons at the moment during it. This way we go? Yeah.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dina. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyman built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyman wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's turn station.
Dana? Damn it.
La-da-da-da-da. I need a shop, I need to offload some crap. Oh, hello there, lady.
Holy shit!
size one of these things.
Thank you.
that was a little bit early.
I need a new route.
What happened? I thought we missed you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Hyman has the signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Okay, well, I am going to end this first episode here, but thank you all very much for watching. Next day, I figure we'll do this and possibly jump into Dead Space 3 and possibly play Silent Hill as well. So we've got a few things lined up on the channel. But in the meantime, look after yourselves and hopefully I will catch you in the next episode of Dead Space 2. So take care until then, everyone. Bye. Three of them!